Hey guys, I'm Trent.
I'm Michael.
In this video, we're going to show you how to connect PayPal to Bycraft for your Minehut server. So in the last few videos, we've been showing you guys how to get set up on Bycraft. Now, in order to be able to accept payments, you need to have a PayPal account or a Stripe account or something similar hooked up to your Bycraft store.
Yeah, I mean, how else are you going to get that money?
Exactly. So today we're going to show you guys how to connect a PayPal account to Bycraft that will allow you to start accepting payments.
Then you can have your store. Then you can sell your merch.
Money.
By the way, if you haven't seen our previous videos on Bycraft, and also for this video, you should have a PayPal account in order for it to work. I mean, because that's what we're explaining here. So if you don't have a PayPal account, this probably isn't for you.
Yeah, so I have my own PayPal account that I'm going to be using to go through this tutorial. You'll need your own as well to set up on your store. I'm going to go over to Bycraft here that I set up in the last couple of videos, and then I am going to go over to... I'm going to go over to payments.
Yep, you can see that over there on the left.
There we go, and then to payment gateways, and then set up your first payment gateway.
Ooh.
At PayPal/Stripe. There we go. PayPal is preferred, so we're going to just set that pay.
Yeah, that PayPal, like yeah. Pay, go...
Yep.
Play safe card.
Yes. We are just going to do the login with PayPal. So I actually have a business account on PayPal, so this should make it a little bit easier too. Mm-hmm. We're going to do this real quick. So I am going to log into my PayPal account. Mm-hmm. We are in the United States right now.
I think so. So then you will get a security code. Pretty standard login procedures. Particularly with something secure like PayPal.
Yeah, I highly recommend having two-factor on your PayPal account. It doesn't require you to, but I absolutely, you should do it. Yeah. Okay, so now we can take a look at what PayPal allows us to do. So checkout color gold, I'm just gonna leave that as gold.
Cool.
Allow players to save their payment details for faster future purchases. I don't have that enabled on my account, so I am not gonna do that piece.
It's possible that you do, but for the most part, the default is gonna be no.
Yeah, it looks like it's a no for me. Medium, I guess we're just gonna leave this as default. Alternative payment methods. PayPal actually owns Venmo, so anywhere that PayPal is accepted should let you use Venmo, and it looks like Bycraft is giving us an option to leave it enabled here.
So all those dinners you get with your friends, you can then convert into MH Tut gear.
Yes, you can. And then Bycraft has this amazing option for Ultimate Plan, so if you're paying for Bycraft, or if you're in your 30-day trial, you actually can get some help with disputes here. So if somebody like charges back or disputes a purchase and says, I didn't want that, or I didn't get that, or whatever reasons people say, Bycraft can automatically upload evidence to PayPal to help you win those disputes.
Ooh.
So I highly recommend reading the article that is linked here and taking a look at what that can do for you.
Very cool.
Otherwise, additional fee to use PayPal, this is like if you want to offset your transaction IDs, or if you want to like disincentivize people to use PayPal versus Stripe if you also have Stripe. But we're just going to leave that as the default for now. So we're not going to do anything there.
Update, bottom left.
Yep, bottom left there, which we didn't actually change anything, but there we go. And now if we actually go to our web store, should be able to go through. We had made a package last week.
Yeah, the donator rank.
Yeah, donator rank. We're going to add that to the basket. My name's Trent. And then cool. And then there it is. PayPal is right there as a payment method.
Very cool.
Yep. And then it allows you to use all these things. And then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, very cool.
Yep. And then remember, you can go through and you can require addresses and things like that. That's totally up to you based on how you want to fight fraud on your store.
And that's how you connect PayPal to your Bycraft account on your Minehut server.